Just want to show you how low the normal clouds usually are. Okay, it's not depth perception problem here. This might be remnants of some geo clouds and stuff like that. But usually that's the height of the clouds that we get here in Los Angeles. As it rains, or the clouds pass through, whichever. This is what I remember from way back.